What's up, main squad? Welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit that bell button so you are notified when we do post a new video. As you can see from the title of this video, I will be doing a reaction slash review to Party Next Door's new album. Once I saw that Rihanna and Drake were featured in this album, I knew that I had to do a reaction to it, so I'm here to do a reaction. Let's just get right into the video. The first song is called Nothing Less. I like the beat already. Get the best of me. Oh! Stretching. I like the song. Cause I promise to I never go back to the city. I like that one. That one is a vibe for sure. Something I would definitely listen to. Like I say, it was a lot of songs. I don't know, Party Next Door, like his vibe is just very different, which I like. He's like one of my favorite artists as well. I never used to really listen to R&B and soul music, so I've been getting more into it, and I don't know, I just, these R&B artists, like they know what they're doing. That's all I gotta say. Number two is called Turn Up. They call me murder. I like this one. Yeah, that one sounds like a Party Next Door song. Okay, moving on to number three, which is called The News. I like this one. That one is a vibe. I really like that one. So far, the first three, I love. Not even like, I love them. Number four is called Split Decision. I have a feeling this one's gonna be good, but I don't know, I could be wrong. Knocking is scaring me. Why is this every time I listen to a song there's a beat drop that just scares me? But that one was a good one as well. It's just more of like the chiller side, so but I it's still something I would listen to for sure. I like the lyrics as well, but that knocking part, I don't know, that kind of tripped me out a little bit. Number five, I already heard the song. I thought it was a new song. It's called Loyal with Drake. And right when I saw that, I was like, oh my god, another song with Drake. But then I'm like, wait, I already heard that song. So I'm gonna skip that one since I already listened to that. I'm gonna move on to number six, which is called Touch Me. That one just, it reminds me of like just Afro vibes. Like I just want to do some like just Afro dancing to that. Like, oh, I don't know. But that one, I wasn't really feeling it at the beginning. But then once I got the like vibe of the music and the beat and everything, I'm like, okay. And then that's when it started reminding me of like all the Afro beats and vibes and all that stuff. It's different, which I like. Number seven is called Trauma. I like this one. That one's a vibe. At first, yet again, I was kind of like, because the beat was kind of like weird to me, but then once it actually got to the chorus and all that stuff, I was feeling this. So I like that one. That one's a good one. Moving on to number eight, which is called Showing You. I made a decision that if I spend a little more time being free, I get only stop a few times a week. And miss your touch. That one I would say was just, it was alright. I think I was just waiting for like that beat to drop. But I mean, there's a lot of songs out there that don't even have a beat drop or special beats in there or anything. It's kind of just the same like one beat, one rhythm throughout the whole song. But that's okay. I mean, I like the lyrics. The lyrics are pretty good. Number 9 is called Eye on It. One can be my only I like that one, as you can tell, because I got up. If I get up, that means I like it. That one, man, his beats, it's just, I just love it. It's very, like, you can just dance to it. It's just the type of beat where you can just dance. No one will care how you dance to it. Just dance. I'm out of breath. What the hell? Moving on to number 10, which I'm really excited to hear because it's featuring Rihanna in it. I've been hearing a lot of good things about the song. A lot of people have been posting it. I'm really excited to hear it. So it's called Believe It. Believe it, that's when you believe it. That's when you believe it. I miss Rihanna. See, that's when you believe it. First you gotta forget. Let me know everything gonna be okay. That one, yes, I can see why people like it. I like it too. Honestly, I'm just gonna say one thing. I wish Rihanna had like one verse to herself instead of her just like kind of saying the chorus, whatever that was. Other than that, I mean, it was a good song. Like, it's obviously something I would listen to. Moving on to number 11 called Never Again. The last 3 months I've been thinking about another thing. Bad. The lyrics are pretty good. That one's not bad. It went from like Believe It with Rihanna, like hype and all that stuff, to that song. So it was a very different mood change, vibe change. But yeah, I know that was pretty good. It's another one of those songs where like there's no beat drop or anything. He's kind of just sticking to one rhythm, playing around with the lyrics, doing his thing, you know. That's probably next door for you. Okay, moving on to 12, it's called PGT. I really like the lyrics. I like that one. I like it. If I were to describe Party Next Door's album or who he is, I would just say it's a vibe, because it is. Moving on to number 13, it's called Another Day. It's pretty good. I just don't think you're not right. I kinda like this one. It seems like scared. That one, for some reason, I think it's just because it just reminds you of like the old Party Next Door in a way. I mean, not that his music changed drastically. That one is like a song I would listen to yet again when I'm just cruising in my car, going on a drive, just want to listen to something chill but has a good like beat in the background with good lyrics. That's definitely a song I would listen to. Moving on to number 14 is called Savage Anthem. Don't hold your breath. Just was a moment. Damn. Number 2 is your man now. Don't mind me being number 2 now. I'm a man up, ain't no man down. Okay. You see, cause I'd rather we just fuck now. Don't hold your breath. I like this one. Don't hold your breath. That one, I like it too. Like, there's not that much of like a beat or anything going on in the background, but just the lyrics. Sometimes lyrics just get to me and I'm like, damn. The last one is Loyal, and it's a remix featuring Drake and Bad Bunny, so I'm definitely gonna listen to that because I love Bad Bunny. I don't know what he's saying, but it sounds sexy.
me lo voy a gastar. Que yo soy leal a ti. Siempre voy a estar aquí. Se me gusta más así. Cuando confías en mí. Yeah, lo voy a lo nuestro infinito como los Lakers con Kobe. Te ama.
That kiss. I like that. Man, I don't know what the hell Bad Bunny is saying, but I just like it. I love it, actually. Overall, I really like the whole album. Honestly saying, it's just a good vibe in general. And I say that about a lot of albums I know, but just Party Next Door, his voice, the beats he works with, the rhythms he chooses, everything, like, it's good. It's really good. Even the people he has featured in his albums too are always good. Overall, I really, really like the album. So it was a really good album. That's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to do your thing. Do your thing. Bye.